Sunday, June 6th, 2 p.m. We've been walking about 4 hours. Steve found a broken one. We were going up this creek, it got too flat. We turned around and came back to go back and hit a side creek. And he found this thing. Shit. Oh, man, everything's going wrong for me and right for you. All right, here it is. We're getting there, hold on a minute. Everything's going wrong. I'm falling down, dropping my wallet, getting all wet. All right, here it is. Look at that beautiful drill. Get in the shade here. Take a look at that. That is not bad. So that's encouraging. He's found a broken one so far. I've been skunked. But at least we found something nice today. Very good. It's about 10 or 15 minutes later. We came back down that main creek. And we're starting up a side creek. I hunted last weekend and only found a scraper in. But we just found this. And it looks like a nice one. And, yes. Really nicely worked. If we can see that, too much sun. Very nice. Nice point. All right, hope there's more. Be back soon, I hope. What time is it?
What kind is it?
Time is it?
2:40.
It's 2:40. We're going farther up that creek, and I just hit it big again. Check this thing out. I have no idea what it is, but it's big. Look at that. Oh, my, my. Look. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Oh, oh my God. I have no idea what this is, but it sure is big, and it's thin, and it's really nice. Oh my goodness. Guess this is my ear. I have no idea what to say. Look at that baby. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, sure is nice. All right, let's hope there's more. Well, back at home. Here's the first little one I found. It's a nice little point. Well worked. And here's a big daddy. Showed it to my friend Steve and my friend Gary. They both agree that it's a Thebes. We measured it. It's a shade under 6 inches. You can see the beveling up by the tip. It starts right about here. Runs all the way up to the tip. Pretty thin. Well, seems to be getting better and better every week. It's like the best year I've had. Hopefully we'll have some more for you next weekend. Happy hunting.